for my daughter.
No, get him in fucking session at 8. Little boy, I'm fucking session before you piss me off, man.
Get in my session!
I already fucking told you. You want a 1v1? 1v1 is a 1v1 on a public session, you fucking faggot. You're gonna piss me off.
Okay, hold up.
What the fuck are you doing? I'm gonna join fucking 19 people to fight one fucking person. I make my own sessions. I make my own sessions. Join it. Or fuck off.
Wanking.
You're a fucking wanker, dude. You are obviously an Irish fucking bastard. I don't give a fuck.
I'm not even Irish.
Irish than anything, man. Am I racist after that moment? Like, I don't give a fuck.
You're like a peanut butter popcorn nugget, right? You're a peanut butter popcorn nugget. Oh yeah, you caught the popcorn because I have... Calm me down, boy.
I'm gonna calm you down after you get in the session. Shut the fuck up.
Calm me down. Just calm me down, huh? Are you broadcasting?
Yep. I'm waiting for you to fucking get in my goddamn session, because I'm sick and tired of you fucking trying to be tough, bro. Like, what the fuck, man? Don't be fucking tough. It can't be normal. Yo, bro. What's Gucci, my nigga? And a good is with Goofy. like that. It ain't good, it's Goofy, bro. What? Fuck. Dude, I gotta roll a joint right now. Dude, are you watching YouTube? Smoke your mouth. Are you playing GTA? I'm helping people make money. Do you want to join a session that just makes money? You know my sessions, man. Please, every single time, you know Goofy's online. I don't join online sessions. I make my own session. Invite. Oh, you can't actually join my shit, eh? Join through the party. Join through the party, dude. That's what I want to do from now on. I just want people to join my party and join my. Hey, this is purple. Fucking purple, man. What the fuck is going on, dude? No. The voices are fucking. The voices. Once I see the names of the voices, it's fucked, bro. The voices. Oh shit. It's the voices. They're crazy. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, no, like, I had one kid that challenged me right now, and I told him to come to my fucking goddamn session. He doesn't know who the fuck I am. Like, he actually thinks he's gonna fucking destroy me, and I was like, well, get to my fucking session. And then try to fucking destroy me, because I'm sitting on a fucking roof right now, and I know I'm going to destroy him fucking 20 times. I Can't Be Normal was part of the fucking session, but... Hey man, like I always said, man, if you want to fucking make some money in GTA 5, man, please build your fucking warehouses and sell them when you're only in my session. But I know I haven't been on, so I've pretty much fucked over every single person that I know. If you now realize a GTA 5 is so hard to fucking sell anything, Join my session, just... Why, bro? Yeah, no, I can make you fucking, like... And how long did that take you? How long did that take you? Right, how long did it take you? To even fucking think of a 400,000? Over an hour, right? 12 million... 2 hours, 3 hours, give yourself 2 or 3 hours on GTA 5 in my session, I'll make you 13 million. Fuck goddamn fucking heist, bro. Fuck the heist. Heists are only for fucking unlocking the Insurgent and the Hydra and the Valkyrie and the different shit. It's the online sessions that make you the money, but you need friends that know how to make your sessions friendly for you, you know? Otherwise, everybody's addicted to each other, you know? Right. Who's in it? Who the fuck is in it? I think it's... I Can't Be Normal. I Can't Be Normal's in it. I can kick him out right now and fucking... Or I just make a new session. Both you two join and... Like, man, it's just me. Like, I don't like fucking with people. Like, I'm tired of wasting my ammo, man. Like, fuck off. I don't need to spend $30,000 on ammo and some fucking asshole that fucking wants to shoot a rocket at me. Like, fuck you too. I'll put you on live broadcast and say you're a fucking little bitch and shit. And say, I guarantee you, you'll never leave my session. And then I'll put you on live broadcast to the microphone and you'll say, I'll never leave the session. And then I will make you leave the session and show you on live broadcast that your name left the session. Like a little bitch. That's... my sessions, and I make my own session, dude. I don't make my sessions just for fucking people to go fuck around. Like, if you want to make some money, join the session. If you want to fuck around, join everybody else's. Join the next session. That's what I say. Just join the next session. You'll see how many people fuck with you. It's so funny, right? It's like, it's not. I'm not doing the YouTube broadcast, but I'm just. Like, if everybody likes to actually fuck around, like, I can show you pictures from underneath the city, and it's like. Just like this, live broadcast. It's like, do I have to turn a little and just show you, like, underneath the maze bank? And I can get into the fucking goddamn FBI building. Like, are you guys kidding me? Like, you guys are taking on, like, what, some of the best players. Like, fuck, I'm your fucking best player, not the best killer. Definitely the best, definitely the best money maker and the best friendly maker. Like, I've got over 4,000 fucking friends, bro. Yeah, otherwise I don't like them. No, and then I delete the people I don't like, so it's like we never know them again. So, right, like I block them and fucking delete them, and it's like, fuck this shit. I don't ever need to know you again, dude. Yeah. Fucking it up, man. And it's like, you know what? The only way you can fucking get rid of it is by actually deleting him and all of his friends that know you. Or just... you just delete all the friends... oh, shit. I'm gonna rip pipe. You know, it's good shit. It's good shit, but... the party that we're in, we gotta remember when people pop in here, you gotta... hit the kick button if you don't want them in here. You just want the four of us in here? All four of us gotta keep hitting that kick button every 15 minutes, man. I got ran over by an Al Camino. Wow. One little run over on my head. Well, now I'm gonna fuck that Al Camino up for fucking killing me.
Oh, God, boys!
Okay, now, who said they want a one-on-one me? One-on-one's me. One-on-one's me. What the fuck was that shit? Is that you?
Me.
Is that you?
Me.
Did you join my session finally?
Yeah.
Are you sure? What's your...
pure life.
No, I'm killing that guy. He said he wanted once again one me, and I was like, you know who the fuck I am, nigga? Oh, that's crazy. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. You, quiet. Yeah, hey, come here. Park right here. Yeah, come here, in the parking lot over here. In this car over here. Over there. Monster, is this you that's in my session that fucking came after me, that actually challenged? Are you challenging me at level one, you fucking faggot? Are you seriously challenging me? Like, you're gonna piss me off just being level one, bro. Like, what the fuck is your problem? Hey, bro. If you don't fucking know your shit, get the fuck out of my game. and I'm serious, if you don't know your shit, and you're gonna go against a guy that's with over 19 fucking glitch spots in the game. I can guarantee you, you're gonna like stand over me. Are you fucking serious, dude? No, it's just broken. Is that the guy who was actually trying to fight me the whole time? Did I actually kill the wrong guy? Oh. Okay, well, okay, well, here, wait. Who's the guy that was supposed to come after me? No, isn't it Monster 12? Yeah. Okay. Oh, no. That's pretty good, hey. Hey! Crazy Purple Ops. Hey, Broken, where the fuck do you kill Crazy Ops, man? That's my fucking homie, nigga. I'm sorry, dude. You're dead. No. You can't kill my fucking homie, nigga. That's Crazy Purple Op. You know, like, Crazy Blueberry fucking... That's my nigga. That's my weed label, bro. That's my weed label. You, like, killing my fucking weed. You killing my weed fucking plant right there, bro. You just shot down my weed plant, man. Yeah. Fucking right, man. You can't do that shit in this game. But Broken. Don't fuck around, man. I can show you 19 different places to just walk in. It's so fucked up. I know how I get into the FBI building, and no matter what you do, you will never destroy me, and I can shoot on all 360 degree of that fucking building. I never go in it because it's so fucking cheap to shoot somebody on a headshot from over 2,000 yards away. And they don't even know it, and they're just standing still waiting to shoot that other guy on the road. They don't realize where I am, man. I'm above the city, and I'm shooting down. You're a fucking bitch, man. He's a fucking cop, excuse me. I couldn't shoot. Did you see that? You guys want to learn some cool spots? Follow me. Actually, you know what, Monster? You're the one guy that just came and fucking challenged me to a fucking one-on-one duel the fucking time. I was like, what the fuck? No, I'm just gonna fuck him up. Like, what the fuck am I challenging him for in a fucking glitch for? Watch this shit. And I'm a broadcast this shit, so you better be watching where I'm fucking going. Otherwise, he's fucking toast. No? Did he go off the fucking radar like a fucking bitch? Knew it. I never go off the radar off people, fuck. I hate people going off the fucking radar. Well, I know I'm gonna be off the fucking radar longer than he is, so fuck him. You're fucking facing a fucking little brunt champ. You know that, man. Don't think you're fucking good, dude. Just think is like, shit, you pissed me off, man. Crazy. The last area you saw me in, was he in that area? Okay. I can see you. It's Monster? The fucking... Oh my god. Level fucking one doesn't have a fucking CEO, so he's only off the radar for a fucking minute. Wow. I've got 3 more minutes off the radar for him, bro. Oh, I know I do. That's the fucking funny part. Is that you? Is that you? It's not a ghost organization, dude. It's just gameplay, dude. You, oh, buddy. That's me, fucker. Right. A ghost. What am I fucking doing? Oh, that's you. Okay, wait, what the fuck, man? Where the fuck is he? Where? He's off the... Oh, he's off. Fucking... He's on passive mode. The fucking pussy's on passive mode. Hey, I'm sorry, dude. I got a little disrespect for you right now as you're on passive mode, bro. I don't know. Okay, crazy purple. Are you fucking left? Monsters on fucking live broadcast is. You fucking challenge me, little fucking pussy. Don't fucking ever challenge fucking you done goofy as a fucking challenge when you know I'm a fucking creator of goddamn making money on fucking online. You're a fucking idiot, dude. Don't ever fucking do that again. I'm here to make you fucking money. I'm not here to fucking fight you. But if you're willing to challenge, I'm down to own you. is that a dick move right there? Like, fuck, really? Sorry. Is that bad? Man, is that bad? I don't think so. This fight in GTA? Are you in my session? Oh, sweet, let's have a fucking melee fight. Fucking right. I'm straight down for that. You want to have a melee fight? Hold on, let me roll my joint. If you shoot me right now, I'll be fucking so mad at somebody right now. Come on, get out of the car. Look it. Come on. Purple Lops. Fight. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. You just hit me. You killed me. Yeah. It's a secret. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you killed me. There you go. Don't you worry. I don't know why my guy didn't fucking punch. I don't know why. I pressed the fucking button. It didn't fucking work. Oh, man. God damn. Wait. We gotta fucking fight. We gotta fight. Oh, shit. I have no health. So you know what, Crazy Purple? If you hit me once, you're gonna win. No. Like, we're having a fight. We're having an outdoor fight. If you hit me once, I'm dead. Okay? Same as the other guy. I'm just gonna give you a hint. Yep, dead. Oh, shit. Lay the fuck out. I haven't been able to hit though, so that's fucked up. Why haven't I been able to hit you? That's so fucked up. I'm so mad at that right now. It's like, God damn it, you fuckers. If anything, we can, your strength will go up. 15 minutes of fighting. Yeah. Right. But I can also tell you this. Oh, shit. There's a person fucking fighting me. Oh, what the fuck, man? You're fucking hitting me? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I did not know I was fighting you, dude. You fucking little bitch. You're fucking toast, my nigga. Oh, damn. No, I'm serious. That's not funny. I'm hitting you with my fucking brick, man. No, it's called brick fight. My guy's not fucking hitting. I'm getting pissed off at this shit. You guys suck. Ah! Fuck. Okay, I'm running toward you now, fucker. I don't know. People just don't know how to fucking do it against me. I just don't get it. Oh, man, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna kill you. What the fuck? You're dead right now, fuck you. Oh, you got me. You fucking faggot. Oh, 3-3 now right now, man. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? I'm pinned. Oh, what the fuck? Good job. I'm gonna get you into it, and then you're gonna get mad at me. Oh, what the fuck? What do you mean, adversary? Like the rhino and shit? You need a CEO office, dude, and you need to do the demon outfit and back and forth. Or something like that. Oh, you motherfucker! Fucking ditch me! Wow, that's pretty close. It's a good fuck. Wow. 63's got a fucking punch that I can't get away from. I know, right? No, it doesn't. Yeah, I'm wondering what the fuck is. Why is fucking L2J fucking whatever the fuck his name is? Why is he beating my ass? It's some fucked up shit, my nigga. I'm getting shot by the goddamn cops. I'm gonna still kick the shit out of him. Oh shit. Oh, he got the cops on me in the last bullet. You fucker. That's okay, Broken. I challenge you to a 10 out of fucking 5. If you beat me 5 times from now without the cops coming after me, I'm gonna fucking... Wait. Cause I'm low health, you motherfucker, and you can't help. Why would I fucking do that? You know what I mean? Never come back with this one. Right. So... Okay. I see your fucking little ass running toward me. Why is he like that? I don't know how... Oh man, are you pressing like 4 buttons at a time? It's something. Are you pressing 2 buttons? What the fuck are you pressing? X and fucking square? Like, what the fuck? Glitch fighting. You're a fucking glitch fighter? You fucking bitch. No, I don't trust you anymore, you motherfucker. No, you're coming at me from now on, and I'm fucking totally fucking you up now. Okay. I'm just gonna have fun with you right now. Make you think you're glitch fighting. It's quite fun making you think you're the better player. But I'm gonna still glitch fight you, like you said, right? Because if you really want to glitch fight, I'll glitch fight you, dude. And you will not win. You want to glitch fight? Okay. Hope you fucking shoot that fucking grenade. And that fucking grenade. And that fucking grenade. And that fucking grenade. And that one. And fucking that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. What? Right, I was seeing if you had fucking grenades. But I do want to get you to the fucking beach so I can fuck you up. Oh no, I just need you near the beach so I can get you glitch. Well, you want a glitch fight, right? So let's get to the beach. Yeah, you shouldn't fuck with people, bro. I actually won't get you quite to the beach. I will still fuck you up from the, Nah, just don't even fuck with me now. You know what? You should just learn. Don't fuck with people, dude. That's your main rule in life right now, and that's your main cause in life. Don't fuck with people, dude. Like, what the fuck are you doing? You're just gonna cause yourself fucking lowered stuff, dude. This is not good, dude. You're not good. You're not good. You're not good. You're not good at what you do in playing games. Don't do what you're good, man. Am I pissed off? Am I pissing you off? Don't let me piss you off.